Hey guys, today I have a very fundamental lesson, and I'm using the song called You Alone Can Rescue by Matt Redman. I'm going to provide some little cues on the screen, and then I'm going to put some notation at the top so that you can follow along. Even if you don't know how to read drum set notation, you can easily learn because the rhythmic notation I'm presenting here is very simple. The rhythm, it's a constant, steady rhythm. It's not a boring rhythm. It's filled with passion and energy and dynamics, but it stays in one place so that the other instruments can play melodies and people can sing. And we bring focus to the lyrics in worship music, but a lot of other songs do too. They have something to say. And if I'm playing over them and I'm playing all this fancy drum, these drum fills, well, that's fun for me and it's fun for, you know, showing off on your social media, but it's not serving the song. So this is like going into the recording studio and serving the song. The reason I'm not playing the same exact notation as the original song is because I want to show you how to take a lot of the style out of it and just come to the fundamental. And then from there you can inject your own style into it. So this might sound simple, but it's actually quite challenging. It might surprise you how difficult it is to stay steady and only do a simple fill that leads people into the next section from the verse to the chorus, from the chorus to the bridge. The way I mix this, I took the original song by Matt Redman, I took the drums completely out, and I put my drumming into it. And you're gonna see the fills are very simple. If they're not simple to you yet, well, don't even play those, just play the groove. And then we'll go from there. My goal here in this video is really just to help drummers specifically know what to play. A lot of young drummers, they just copy verbatim what is on the album, but in doing that, they hesitate. They don't know what they can add or take away, so they just kind of freeze and play exactly what's on the album. A better way is to just understand what the fundamentals are, play those, and then add your own unique feel and style into that proportionally. So I hope you find this helpful. Let me know what I can do to help you a little more. I'll try to do that if I can. And if you do find it helpful, subscribe, like, and I will try to make more content like this for you. Thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next video.
Save themselves, their own soul could heal. Our shame was deeper than the sea, your grace is deeper still. You alone. You.